So yeah, we let's install the LCD unit back. Put back the screws in an orderly fashion. And yeah, install this back. Oops. Oh yeah, so keyboards. Oh no 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 no. Should put the cables back to its original, strands of positions before we, bluntly reinstall the LCD unit. I beg your pardon. Should be like this, not the other way around. See? Here, and then we install it back. Oops. Okay, there we go. Oops. Equals here. Should follow the follow its original pattern of flow. No. Oops. This one's so good. Over here. Yeah, so. Make sure it's not some, make sure the cable here isn't, you know, blocking the toe here, so that we can put back the screw smoothly. The turn here, so it seems even more awkward. Oh my an awkward design. Yep, why don't we just, you know, put back the screw? Just the screw. Put back the screw first, and then we rearrange the cables. Yeah. Nope, wrong screw. When you route the cables, ensure that they are not subject to any tension. Tension could cause the cables to be damaged by the cable guys or wire to be broken. Oh, Oh God. Jesus. Okay, let's test. Test if power comes through this thing pan properly. So that our hard work isn't in vain. Ready? 1, 2, 3. No response. My God. Has to be a systems board failure then.